Yes, my people, good evening, good afternoon, and good morning, wherever you're at. Yes, this is Onions. This is where I shop, you know? Yeah. Gonna pick up a few things. Right here. There's some fruits, citrus fruits. You got your orange. You got your lemon over there. That's a lemon here. Orange. And lemon again. And you got your apples for those who know their fruits. You alright, sir? Yeah, good, good. And we got some grapes. A garden egg. Yeah. My grandmother used to call this banta. Banta. At Jamaica. And we got with okra, some nice fresh okra here. Thank you, sir. Yeah. And then we have some thyme. The English term for this are fingers. We don't call it okra over here. We call it fingers. Right? And these are some bananas. Look partially green, partially ripe. Getting ripe. Getting ripe anyway. Ladies, come and get your cucumbers nice and fresh. Cucumbers. So as you can see, guys, this is where I shop most of the time when I want my seasoning, both natural seasoning and powder seasoning. You can buy it in bulk and you can buy it retail as well, you know. Ginger. Get a bag of ginger. Can't make ginger beer. Yes, people. So this is it. Here you got some of these. You got mint, fresh mint. All different type of mints. Your coriander, it's nice in your curry. Yeah, you got some yum here, some white yum. Nice fresh pumpkin they use. The pumpkin that I used the other day is right here, it's come from, so make some pumpkin punch. Yes. Plantain, green plantain. This is the green plantain. And this is the boss here, green banana. Yeah?
The floor was a mess.
Walk under it. I've done everything. I'm just so.
Here we have mandarina, they call it tangerina yard. Lime to cut the crosses. Lime, a small million of them. Yeah. So we have a coconut here, can bust people head with it. Yeah, man, that's the thing. But let the thing to write about is a papaya over here, sir. So any juice. I make any juice. Irish potato. You got the white ones. You got the darker skin one. Thank you. cauliflower. Now broccoli and cauliflower. Sweet potato. And the chilies. Yes. Chili pepper. So I'm gonna pick up a bag of this. Yeah, can't go wrong with fruits, especially in the cold time, you know. Bag of that. Bag of apple. How much for the pineapple, boss?
Pineapples with pan, mate.
Well, okay. Let me out, let me out to go, eh? I'm not ready to feed yet, still. Avocado. Soft. Avocado, soft out.
Green ones are a bit harder.
Yeah, yeah. Them ones look like they're soon gone off anyway. Yes, people, so how they setting this bag of prune. Oops. Oopsie baby. Yes, so they setting this, you know. And this is like an Afro Caribbean Indian. Chop it off. And make sure different nations come here and shop, because you have a wide range varieties of things going down here. Yeah. And they sell things in bulk, like wholesale prices, you know? Yeah. Over here is all your nuts that you can think about. All your nuts. Almond nuts. Sultani. Raisin. Pistachio. You name it, cashew. If you wanna get nutty, come over this side. Ladies, if you love the nuts. I love the crack nuts. Come over this side. Yeah. All the nuts. The cakes and the sweets all over this side. As I go along, the washing up powder. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sugar. Some seasoning. You alright, boss?
Okay.
Yeah, good. I'm serious. Sweet peas. Dal. We use a Jamaica dog. What you waiting for? You do cayenne pepper.
Cayenne pepper?
Yeah.
Powder?
Yeah.
All the peppers are here, mate, so we'll do it over here.
Just checking to see. Cinnamon powder.
Over here somewhere. I don't think we do, I ain't seen it.
You don't do it?
I don't think so. I ain't seen it.
You know the smaller tomato sauce to them one? The smaller. It's only in those.
Yeah,
oh. Sorry.
No, don't worry, mate.
Oh yeah. Sorry there, boss, yeah? good. Thank you.